Man is in critical condition after a boat crash in Huntington Beach. Sheriff's deputies are saying a small inflatable boat slammed into another boat docked at the harbor. Just before 10 o'clock last night, a man and a woman on that inflatable boat fell into the water. The driver was pulled out and taken to a hospital. Apparently, that driver in critical condition this morning. The woman managed to swim out on her own. Investigators are looking into whether drugs or alcohol were involved here.